Good morning. I'm Jacinta, a criminology student at Chuka University. I'm in 2.1 year of study. Now I'm going to take you through a presentation on innovation of the environment. In today's society, environmental pollution has become the main source, just simply because of the upcoming and build-up of various factories and industries all over the country. However, instead of using factories and polluting the environment, there is need to come up with various methods of reducing air and also water pollution. For example, we can use the grinding stones as in among the Mijikenda subgroups. For example, we have the Rabai, the Digo, the Rabai, the Giremas, the Jibanas, the Kaumas, and also the Cholis. These subgroups use the grinding stones to turn their various different types of grains into flour. For example, they grind their sorghum, millet, wheat, and also maize into flour, of which has a great reduction in polluting the environment. So, as a society at large, we can employ the method of using the grinding stones in reducing environmental pollution. Thank you.